Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Make sure to subscribe and turn on notification. Like, comment and share the video.
Gods do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. Father, why do the gods cause so much trouble for mortals?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Well, at least we're doing some good, right? Finish that story you started?
Odin schemed to capture the visions of Ragnarok recorded by Groa, the Knowledge Keeper. And we'll pick this up later.
See me and my brother at the temple sometime.
Finish that story you started?
Odin schemed to capture the visions of Ragnarok recorded by Groa, the Knowledge Keeper. Groa knew Odin as a longtime patron of her services, and so she welcomed him into her library as a friend. And we'll pick this up later.
You there?
The statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave guy. Went to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
Finish that story you started?
Odin schemed to capture the visions of Ragnarok recorded by Groa, the Knowledge Keeper. What she did not know is that Odin himself was behind her husband's disappearance, having used his enchantments to conceal his death at Thor's hands from her sight.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
Have you considered a time to retreat? Brother, get up, brother!
Whatever.
Oh!
finish that story you started?
Odin schemed to capture the visions of Ragnarok recorded by Groa, the Knowledge Keeper.
Smiling,
jealous Odin took her by the throat, and with his very hands he stole her library and her life for his own.
I always knew Odin was bad. That's just...
ruthless,
barbaric, heartless. That's Odin. In fact, we would do well to sit here in silence for the next few moments and reflect on Odin's capacity for cruelty. And so...
reflect longer.